'Twas the night before Christmas, and in Bristol's good midst, the children were gathered to hark and get pissed. Are they nestled or snug in their beds? No, they're down the pub, getting out of their heads.
That's what I gotta do. Just gotta get your fist up in its ass, okay? Make sure you're not wearing any rings or anything. And then you massage from the inside out.
Not cooking again, are you? Remember that squid in pineapple souffle?
You said you liked it.
We're having farm-fed turkey, lovingly basted in its own juice. This isn't any Christmas dinner. This is Jal's Christmas dinner.
Since I was free, all I've ever wanted was a nice big juicy turkey.
The turkey's all right, but at least you didn't have to worry about the whole family nightmare.
Are you serious, mate? Why do you have to celebrate Christmas? Don't you like fasting?
Christmas is not what you think. I mean, there's family disputes over access to resources, commonly known as tiffs. Honestly, guys, it's brass.
Exactly. Every year, my mum does the same annoying things. Like, she'll wrap up each of my presents and my stocking individually.
What, and that's a bad thing?
Well, yeah. When you want to get to your main present.
Say that turkey bit again.
We're having a farm-fed, organically reared turkey.
Listen, mate, you don't... You don't need Christmas to have Christmas without Christmas, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, totally, man.
I think we should spend tomorrow together.
It's me and you.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
So two comrades together, not a stocking in sight, just a sparkling resolve to make Christmas not shite.
Hey, would it be like wrong or all sort of gay if we hugged? That's a quick short one. Mate?
Yeah?
I've always hoped that if I pray to Allah hard enough, he'll tell Santa where I am. And I'll wake up to a happy Christmas. That's just stupid, isn't it?
Yeah.
Anwar lay back and dreamt of the day when a turkey at Christmas for a Muslim's okay.
Here you go, darling.
Thanks, babe.
What, we ran out of tea?
What the fuck is this? It tastes like you've brewed up an old sock. Chris, this is shit, man. Everyone's celebrating, we're not going to be able to pull this off.
Trust me, yeah? Come on.
But this place is always open.
Shall we? Who needs the greasy spoon when you've got a cheap cider and a park bench down the road?
See, everyone's bloody celebrating.
Fuck off, it's Christmas!
But Dave, I thought you were the only Jewish drug dealer in town.
Yeah, and it's Hanukkah and all!
Get out!
This couldn't get any worse.
Thank you.
Homewards they trudge, with no need for haste, for there's no chance of turkey or getting shit-faced.
Next year, let's just try to sleep through it, yeah?
Back to line. Got a kaplunk and a bottle of Benelin.
How could someone with the word Chris in it be so shit?
Where's Jack?
Ta-da!
And even those who can't be here are here.
I'm sorry I can't be with you, but I'm here to tell you that Christmas is a time for families and that families come in all shapes and sizes. Merry Christmas, everyone.
And so it turned out that dreams can come true, and festive cheer did banish the blues. Goodwill and Noel, and presents to unwrap. Great friends at Christmas means it doesn't have to be crap. Happy holidays, everyone! Yeah.